Hello, this is how to connect OnePlus 6 to TV via screen mirroring. The TV I'm using is Samsung. So, on the remote control, click on menu. From network, choose Wi-Fi Direct. Switching to mobile. From settings, choose Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi preferences, advanced. And Wi-Fi Direct. TV name will appear. Click on it. Switching back to TV, a request message will appear. Click OK. OK, now connected. Click on source from the remote. Choose screen mirroring. Switch back to mobile. From settings, go to display. Scroll to the end and click cast. TV name will appear again. Click on it. And as you see, TV says that it is connecting to my device. So, now you see the device on TV. I will open a video on YouTube.
You're the fire to the sun, light it up for me. Tonight you're the one, I can't stand the heat. And I swear, you're the one for me.
Now, how to disconnect the connection? From settings, Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi preferences, advanced, Wi-Fi direct, click on TV name and click OK. Thank you for watching.